food ain't on the shelf, y'all still sticking it to them. Give them a break, man. Inflation prices rising. Huh? Y'all know what time it is, man. Rollin Reefer done had enough. Y'all keep coming at my brothers, we done had enough. When it's gonna stop? Then she wanna get up there and talk to the Supreme Court. Oh, we need cause Ubers and Lyft. I said, damn. Mama, calm down. You gonna run your blood pressure. Mama, calm down. You gonna run your blood pressure. Mama, calm down. Mama, calm down. I can't hear you. Stop yelling at me. Now they did what? Come on, man. They still messing with my brother? Oh, it's all my brothers. They still messing with him. All right. I'm on the way. All right. California got Rollin Wit Reefer heated, baby. Woo, I'm heated. Boy, they got me heated, man. They trying me with this. All my brothers over there suffering already. Huh? They gonna make me sweat out my brand new Walmart outfit out here. You think I'm playing? Ain't no game over here. Huh? Bad brokers. Brokers been bad over there. Every time you get a load, they cutting you across the head. Get a load, stay in California if you want. They cutting you across the head. Get a load cross country. They cutting you across the head. You know how it go. Oh, let's not talk about them fuel prices. Oh, good Lord. The fuel prices over there is ridiculous. Don't make no sense for the fuel prices to be that high, man. And they got all these compliant laws. When they gonna give them boys a break over there, man? When they gonna give them a break? Fuel, compliant laws, bad brokers. Ain't no loads on the damn board anyway. Ain't no loads on the board. And if they do, you know what they doing? Cutting you across the head. Ain't got time for these brokers, man. Food ain't on the shelves, y'all still sticking it to them. Give them a break, man. Inflation prices rising. Huh? Y'all know what time it is, man. Rollin Reefer done had enough. Y'all keep coming at my brothers, we done had enough. When it's gonna stop? Then she wanna get up there and talk to the Supreme Court. Oh, we need that. Ubers and Lyft. I said, damn Uber, Lyft, and Uber Eats. Damn all of them. I got a cousin right now drive for Uber. No disrespect, cousin, but damn you. I got an auntie right now drive with Lyft. I love you, auntie, but damn you right now. It's about my boys and my girls out here in these trucks. I got an adopted cousin delivering DoorDash right now as we speak. Damn him. Y'all got Rollin Wit Reefer heated, baby. Woo! I'm heated, man. It ain't gonna never stop. Every time we get going, every time we get rolling good, we gotta pull over for something. DOT cracking down and everything, man. I tell you what, you pass this bill, I got my own pass. You know what? No, you pass this, and I know what I'm not gonna pass. I won't be passing I-8. I won't be passing I-10, I won't be passing I-40, and I won't be passing I-15, because I ain't coming to California no more. Not passing and see what happens. Yeah. Tired of this, man. Tired of it. Y'all boys better stick together, man. We ain't got nobody but us out here. As y'all can see, the government don't care about us. Every time you look around, they're taking something from us. Putting new laws after new laws. Look at these fuel prices, man. Come on, man. Y'all boys be safe out there on these roads, man. Rollin Wit Reefer. You already know the slogan. If you ain't rolling with Reefer, you ain't rolling right. Let's get it.